Okay. I want to give y'all a little history lesson. How's that? Okay, I was an Old Dominion bar dancer in Richmond, Virginia, doing songs like Let's Eat Little Baby, although I haven't even cut it yet, when I discovered Ruth Brown. How much Ruth Brown and Rockabilly is alike, because I really think that she, along with other black artists, really started a mixture of hillbilly and rock that made Rockabilly. Okay? Songs in the Old Dominion bar dance, and she had Mama, He Treats Your Daughter Mean, and all of that. But this was my favorite, and I did it hillbilly, rockabilly style. One called Long As I'm Moving. About love and the truth about love myself. Teach y'all anything. Okay, you heard the riff on that. Okay, then we switch back over to Rockabilly.